Morning. Today is 13th of June 2020 and I am taking class 8 English today. English 2. Today we will start with lesson 2, which are premodifiers, right? So noun phrases, premodifiers, right? So noun phrases we have already learned in a previous chapter. Noun phrases are what? Phrases. Before learning noun phrases, we should know the phrases, right? They are a group of words in a sentence. Okay, that does not make any sense, right? They are called phrases. Okay, and then what are noun phrases? In a phrase, if there is a noun mentioned, right, so it is called what? Noun phrase, right? So what are then premodifiers, right? In a phrase, before the head noun is the main noun. Okay, in a sentence there can be more than one noun, right? So the main noun is called the head noun. So before the word, before the noun, whichever word we use, they are called what? Premodifiers. So if there are words before a noun, so they are known as premodifiers. All right, premodifiers can be anything. It can be an adjective phrase. All right, it can be, right, a determiner. Okay, or it can be a verb. Right, it can be anything. Okay, so this, the word specifically before the noun or a phrase is called as premodifiers. Okay, then there are certain rules of premodifier, right? If the noun is plural, the premodifier will always be singular. Okay, and its premodifier, if it indicates a number or measurement, they are always singular. Okay, just to understand, I'll give you an example, like 4 pencil boxes, right? So the noun is always, if the noun is plural, the premodifier will always be singular. So in this words, 4 pencil boxes, right? So boxes are the noun, main noun, because we are talking about the box, right? 4 what? Pencil boxes. So before the main noun, what do we have? We have pencil. So this word is what? It's a premodifier, meaning pre means before. Okay, pre means before, modify means that modify, right? A little bit of changes. So before the noun, we have this word. So these kind of words, they are called as premodifiers, right? Then if the noun is in plural form, the premodifier will always be singular. Okay, it will never be. We can't write 4 pencils boxes. We can't write it, right? We have to write 4 pencil box or stuff. Salaries. So salaries, plural form, the noun. Before salaries, we have staff. So this will be the premodifier before the noun. The words that we use, they are premodifiers, right? So salaries is in plural form. Then staff will always be singular. The premodifier will always be singular. Alright. So then the number, the premodifiers that always indicate measurement, right? So premodifiers that always sit before the noun, and if those words that indicate numbers or measurement, right, they are always singular. 4-hour drive. Okay, so these are the premodifiers, 4-hour numbers, right? So hour will not become hours, it will always be singular. Okay, these are the premodifiers. Or 8-inch snake. So snake is the noun, right? And this 8-inch is a premodifier. Okay, so since 8 indicates a number, right, so it will always be what? Singular. We can't write 8-inch snake, we will write 8-inch snake. Okay, so these are the two rules of premodifiers. Just to be clear, I'll tell you one more time what are premodifiers, right? So in a sentence, right, in a sentence, the words that sits before the noun, they are known as what? They are known as premodifiers. Okay, much money has been spent on his education. Now look at this sentence. All right. So here the noun is what? Money. Right? Before money, whatever word is there, right? Those words, they are what? Pre-modifiers. Pre, yani before. Post, after. Right? So words that are before the noun, main noun, okay, head noun. So here we are talking about money, right? So money will be the head noun. So before the head noun, the words that are using, they are known as what? Pre-modifiers. All right. So these are known as pre-modifiers. I hope you understand. Read it in your book, page 6 and 7. If you don't understand, I'll explain it one more time. Thank you.